Hi, my name is Tom from Screen Cloud, and welcome to Screen Cloud Unboxed. If you're interested in setting up digital signage for the first time, but are not quite sure what to do yet, you've come to the right place. In this video, I'm gonna help you do just that. The first and most important thing you'll have to consider when you want to set up digital signage for your business is what type of content you want to show to your audience. Having a digital signage strategy is key, and a clear content plan is an important part of that. To learn more about how to create your digital signage strategy, we recommend checking out our course about this at screenclouduniversity.com. And once you've established your content plan, you will then have to decide on the next two components that are equally important. First, software, which for digital signage is the content management system or CMS that you use to create, store, and schedule the content you have for the audience to see. And that's where Screen Cloud comes in. Screen Cloud is a powerful yet simple to use digital signage software. We have a cloud content management system that makes it easy for you to display meaningful content on any screen in any location. So if you've not signed up for Screen Cloud yet, please visit screencloud.com/freetrial and start a 14-day trial for free. Second, hardware, which is the main point of this video. And to be more specific, when we talk about digital signage hardware, we're talking about the hardware that can allow your digital signage software like Screen Cloud to run at its full potential. This can either be a small or large smart display that has the computing capabilities. So anything from a tablet to a smart TV or a professional display that can install and run the Screen Cloud Player app. Or it could be any small or large display with an additional digital signage media player that, again, can install and run the Screen Cloud Player app. Now, when it comes to hardware, I know there are a lot of options out there and you might be wondering what you should be getting for your business. So stick with me for a little while longer and let me explain. From the ground up, we at Screen Cloud really wanted to build a digital signage software that is both simple and easily accessible to anyone who is interested. And that's why we created our software to support a wide variety of devices on almost all major operating systems. So if you want to get started with the devices you already have, chances are you can actually do just that. Please have a look at our minimum requirements page to see if the hardware you have will work with Screen Cloud. But in this video, we're going to be more specific on the exact type of hardware that we can confidently recommend in most use cases and will also be a good investment for new purchases. Let's start with small businesses with screens in only one location. As I mentioned before, there is a good chance the devices you already have are the starting point for your digital signage journey. And in the case of small businesses that only run screens in one location, this is also something we can recommend. If you already have an Amazon Fire TV Edition TV or an Android TV, you can just download the Screen Cloud Player app available on the Amazon App Store or the Google Play Store and start using Screen Cloud right away. In fact, even with new purchases, these are the two options that we'd still recommend. So depending on your budget and the availability in your area, pick the option that is most suitable for your environment. You can have a look at this video here where we go more in depth into what type of display you may want to choose for your specific use case. Now, if you have a non-smart TV or even a smart TV that the Screen Cloud Player app is not yet available or supported, don't worry, things are still very simple here. If you are in a location where the Amazon Fire TV Stick 4K is available, this is one of the simplest and most affordable way to get started with Screen Cloud. But if not, the Xiaomi Mi Box S running Android TV is another affordable option on our recommendation list. You can purchase any of these two devices, pair it with your existing TV, and start using Screen Cloud. As simple as that. And if you're not sure how easy it is to set these things up, please have a look at our setup guide videos available for all the devices mentioned in this video. Now we're gonna tackle a slightly more complicated topic of setting up digital signage in a commercial environment. The reason why I said setting up digital signage in a commercial environment is a more complicated topic is because not only big businesses would want the hardware to run perfectly, oftentimes other additional features for specific use cases not available in consumer devices are also required. Starting from the displays themselves that may have to be able to run up to 12, 16, or even 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Services like good remote device management tools and security options for companies that run multiple screens across many locations, or the capability for one single device to power multiple screens if you want to run your digital signage in a video wall configuration. We actually have a few videos where we go more in depth into giving you an explanation on what type of device that might best fit your specific use case. You can have a look at the link shown on the screen, but in this video, as I said before, we want to give you our top recommendation for most common use cases. Let's start with the display. For commercial environments, we recommend picking the best display that your budget allows if you're making new purchases. But if you already have existing displays, they should also be able to serve the purpose just fine. One thing you'll have to consider is, if you're going to display your content for more than 8 hours a day, you may want to have a look at purchasing a professional display that is designed for specific use cases like digital signage instead of a regular off-the-shelf consumer TV. Please have a look at our videos where we cover varieties of options for both consumer TVs and professional displays. Now for media players. We understand that most modern displays, regardless if they are at a consumer or professional levels, will likely come with an operating system, and many of them will even support ScreenCloud out of the box. But for commercial use cases, considering the additional benefits, we almost always recommend pairing your display with an external media player. And on top of our list are the Ugoos and Genetec Android AOSP devices, which we have performed rigorous testing and can confidently recommend. These devices are built for use cases like digital signage, and apart from being powerful enough to run any content with ease, they also support business services like remote device management, which makes it much easier for you to manage your screens even if they're not in the same location. Another option for businesses that need enterprise-level remote device management and even better security option is the Intel NUC running Microsoft Windows 10. Again, this Intel NUC is powerful enough to run any content with ease, supports up to 2 displays from a single unit. And since Microsoft Windows 10 is a full-featured desktop operating system, you also have a wide variety of apps that you can choose to run alongside ScreenCloud. Now I hope this video gives you some clarification as to what you need to build your digital signage system. And if you're interested in any of the hardware mentioned in this video, visit our hardware page at screencloud.com/hardware, where we also provide more detailed information, setup guides, and also how to purchase these devices. Please also be sure to check out our other videos in the series for more tips and tricks on how to pick the best hardware for your digital signage system. Thank you very much, and see you again.